All right, we're ready. Merry Christmas.
One and two and three and four and so.
Good job. All right, who's next?
In 20 years, you could say, I was here for the first one.
Yes.
That was beautiful, Rob.
Way to go, Rob.
Nice.
You're playing well. T-Rex, you sounded so good.
Yes, you're doing both verses.
Face the other way.
Stand there. And, no. Stand there and there.
See it over here.
Yeah, just so you can see look too.
Fine. Hey, Nick, would you close the blinds? But all behind you? Yeah, those. That'd be great. Thank you. That's perfect. Thank you.
All right, Sylvia, you're up.
Yeah.
You're up.
All right, Sam, you got to move aside. I know. Okay.
Good job, Sam and Tom and Nick.
Great job.
Thank you.
Yes. Beautiful.
All three of you.
So this is going to be a repeat song from what Sylvia sang last night, right?
Robert.
Except this time with guitar instead of organ.
Up so that don't get lost, because I have a feeling this room is a good place to get for things to get lost.
Yes, good idea.
I mean, there's going to be a lot of paper and trash.
So
Sylvia, were you accompanied by the guitar last night? Yeah. Yeah. It's also an occasion. Holy night, the stars are brightly shining. Long lay the world in
What talent.
You did a great job, Sylvia.
Don't step on anything. There's a stocking you're about to step on.
Everybody? Yeah.
Sure. We all know
Simon,
the words.
Well, you know that stocking so nobody steps on it.
It's just Hark the Herald Angels Sing. All three verses, Hark the Herald Angels Sing, Christ my highest heaven and glory, Hail the Newborn Prince of Peace. Or the Heavenborn Prince of Peace.
Hey Rob and T-Rex, move back just a little. Perfect. No, you can. That's fine. That's fine. No, just you can stay. Okay, that's
you have to stay. I can have this.